Hey guys, I'm Bart.
I'm Gio.
I'm Joe.
I'm Tiffany, and you're watching
That's Not Beer.
Today we have a question from Gina is Bae.
Bye.
So I tend to come really fast during sex, but I don't lose my erection after my first cum. I want to know if this is a erectile dysfunction because a lot of guys say that they lose their erection after their first cum, but I can keep it for as long as the girl would want me to. I want to know if this is a bad thing or a good thing.
I think that's a good thing.
It's an amazing thing.
Well, it's like, it depends if he's hard, but then he can't use it because it's too sensitive.
No, he said he could keep going.
Oh.
As long as the girl wants.
So we actually talked about this on another episode, and I talked about I had a friend that could do the same thing, and I think it's amazing because usually after the guy comes, it's like, activity's over,
yep.
Everyone time to rest. But if the guy can come and keep going as if he never came, that's fucking awesome because you keep it going over and over and over.
That's only a once in a lifetime type of thing for me. I've done it only a few times. It's probably under this many times. But
how did you get to continue to stay hard? Was it because a girl kept like writing you?
I don't know. It's just I felt the fucking, I had the superpowers at the moment. And I was like, no, one more. And I kept going. But I have a pretty bad curse. My curse is that after I nut, I stay hard, but it's so fucking sensitive that I can't do anything. So she's just standing there like, fucking car that I can't even drive.
It's such a waste.
Yeah.
Yeah, for me, after I come, it's like, oh!
It just goes back to
like one of her favorite things to do is suck on my dick after I come. And then I'm like, no! Oh, don't do it! But I think you feel like you have this power trip in it, and you
for
get
sure.
to control me, and my fucking toes are all curled. Like, ah!
After you nut, you're like, and then she's like, no!
It's a U-turn. Getting out of here.
Oh my god. No, yeah, it's the best thing ever because girls tend to last a lot longer than guys do. So if you can get your nut and then continue to give her hers, I think you're an amazing Superman. And yeah, it's never a bad thing. No girl will ever be like, what the fuck? Unless she's like over sex and she's not like her sex drive's not that much and she only wants it one time like every 6 months. But other than that, I think majority of the females are gonna be like, oh my god!
Ah! I know that's me. I'm like, yay, you can keep going. That's happened to us a couple times and it's pretty dope.
If you look online, I think it takes about 20 to 30 minutes for a girl to come and it takes about 5 to 10 minutes for a guy to come.
Wow.
So nature put a little curse on us.
Yeah, that's why guys have to be strategic about it and they have to do the whole foreplay for the first like 20 minutes or 25 minutes.
That's how you make it. That's how you bang, Jill. You do.
That's how tough you are, girl. You can take that shit.
No, he's gentle. But yeah, you have to be strategic when you do it. Like, but I guess for you, you don't have to worry about it because I really like how this guy thought he really had like a dysfunction.
Oh no, my dick is broken. Yeah, it keeps working.
Yeah. Even if I was a guy and like I was still able to please my girl and it's not the norm, I'd be like, fuck, this is crazy. This is one of those things I don't want to get rid of. Like, I don't think I would ever see a doctor to be like, yo, doc, some shit's wrong.
But that's how powerful, like, what the average is. You know, if the average, if everyone thinks this is like common knowledge and this is the stereotype, when you're the outlier, you feel like an outcast.
Even though when you have a gift.
Yeah, when you have a gift, it's like, fuck, man, everyone dies after they come. Fuck, I stay hard, that sucks. You know?
Oh no, the struggles. I can please all women.
Dude, that's a bargaining chip for sure. Like, if he tells a girl, like, hey, you know what? I don't have the biggest dick on earth. My sex isn't the greatest, but I can come and still last another 10 hours.
I could be your dildo.
Yeah, girls are gonna be like, what? Fuck yeah. Fucking Dick Disneyland.
Dickneyland. You want to ride on a Dickneyland ride?
Yeah, Dickneyland.
I have the magic stick. Thank you guys for joining us for this episode of Ask the Feels. If you guys really liked it, tell us by clicking that like button, that thumbs up. I like it when you do that because when I see them likes, I know that y'all really liked the video and didn't just click for the nice thumbnail. So like this video, baby. And for more videos, click right here, baby. Click it. Tick it.
chicken.
Well, like after I bust a nut, it's still hard, but it's
it starts deflating.
Yeah, it's not, it's gradually getting softer. But I know some dudes that could bust a nut and then they stay hard and then they can keep
it's quiet. Normal.
Yeah, it is normal.
But 1 hour though, that's not normal.
Well, he sounds pretty young too. Maybe it's like a puberty type of thing.
No, for me before, as soon as I bust a nut, even when I was like young, it's like if you touch it again, you're like, oh.
It's tense.